items through the TikTok shop. I know Gabby and Danny have mentioned doing that, whatever. So I have my showcase. This is all the items that I promote, okay? And then my earnings. Affiliate orders. So these are the products that I have sold over the course of time, whatever. This is money. Nobody ever said I was, I make most of my money on TikTok gifts. I'm not afraid to admit that. First of all, the reason I have $26 is because I just spent $300 the other night on Danny, first of all. Second of all, nobody said I was rich. Y'all said, you don't make money in the beta program. The fuck I don't. That's what I'm proving. Yes, buy that teeth whitening kit. You'll love it. So saying, ha, my point exactly. Your point was not proven at all. So either you're confused or you're confused. I made $11. Yes, because I just started making videos that are a minute long. Correct. I did make $11. Do I care? Not really.
Allie, put me in big screen, please. That's everything that she wrote down that she...
Mixing bowels?
More than they made. No, the teeth whitening kit does not make your teeth sensitive at all. It will pretty much completely transform your teeth within like 7 days.
Yeah, she's getting bowels bowls. She's getting bowls made out of poop.
Frame me.
Yeah. I think that's all she wrote in there. Yeah, the rest is mine. Yeah, my daughter's. But yeah, that was her little...
I haven't invested as much time and energy as I should into this platform. I'm very blessed to have this platform. Like, I've even been an option, but have I... I mean, I haven't posted a lot of videos to get people's attention, nor have I. I just started posting the tip ones. That's what I'm making money on. I mean, I didn't say I was fucking cashing out like crazy every month. Now did I? But yeah, it is more than you made. That's for damn sure. First of all, subscriptions are $300 a month. Is that bad or not? Like, I feel like that's pretty good. I get that every month from my subscribers.
Oh, thank you for the crown. I really like that. Thank you.
But yeah, my primary, like how I make $500 to $1,000 a week is based on my TikTok lives, my lives. That's how I make money. Thank you, Stephanie. So now that I shut you all up on that one, anything else? Hitsy Tricks, I do have a snark page. Y'all are fake fans. Somebody said, does she have a snark page here? I'm sure one is coming, but I don't think so for now. No, I have one. You didn't shut me up? Well, I can make you shut up real quick. Block, bye. I don't use the pulling oil. I don't really recommend it. I know it's in my showcase. I forgot to take it out, to be honest. So the pulling oil really is only beneficial if you have little to no issues, to be honest.
How can she?
I had a root canal that needed to be done, and I used this pulling oil, and oh my gosh, I'm cured. Like, no, that's not how it's going to work, y'all. I know the ads sound good, but I've been sent a lot of products over the course of my time on TikTok, and especially when the TikTok shop came out. And honest to God, like, I will not promote any items that I don't fully believe in. Teeth whitening I was referring to was, I will show you. The Pearly White Deluxe. I'm like kind of obsessed with it right now. TikTok shop is mainly teeth whitening items, not necessarily, honestly. Is it cheap right now? I know the price is like different for everybody, to be honest. But you get three syringes, you get a mouth guard, and you get the light that attaches to it. And literally, you leave it in for 10 minutes, which most whitening products are going to be left in your teeth for or on
That
your
is
teeth.
bad.
I would say like normally no less than 30 minutes, I'd say, but some I guess are like 15 minutes. All yours is like 50% off. Damn, mine's not even that low. You leave it in for 10 minutes. Most whitening products are going to be 30 minutes to an hour, so that helps within itself. There's really no sensitivity. Just make sure before you whiten your teeth that you brush and floss beforehand. And I would recommend like maybe brushing and flossing and then waiting a little bit and then using the whitening just to avoid further sensitivity. How long does it take to notice a change? I almost noticed immediately, but I also didn't have a lot of yellowness, so it really just depends. I know they say like within 7 days is usually when the course is done, and then you just have to use it like once a week to kind of retain it. Use it every day for 7 days. Not a bad price at all. Yeah, she told her chat she would call out if they helped her with money.
I was just reading that.
Well, damn, I should be making bank according to Reddit. Where? How the hell? I mean, am I doing something wrong? Because Reddit's over here like, yeah, everybody on her TikTok is funding her entire life. Like, what am I doing wrong then? Where's the money going?
Who do you think Hippie Tricks is?
Dude, I do not know. It's somebody who's currently in here right now,
Yeah.
though. I do know that much. No dry begging. I'm sorry, I can't help myself. It's who I am.
And then she was like, I've been in here in a minute, and I'm literally looking at her page because
Exfoliators, I love them, and they come with in a pack.
I think they're too dumb to realize that you can see what they've posted in other
Guys,
I know. Get
guys, I really need your
on
help with
Disney
this. I need you
Central.
guys to help me so I can be a stay-at-home mom. I need you guys to
Well,
support me.
hell
I need
no.
my
Is anybody
supporters.
sending anybody my? I call first dibs. Hell no, Karen. You better go on your own live. First
No,
dibs.
no,
No.
no.
If
I'm
y'all
no,
send
no, no.
me
I'm
anything, it better be me.
Well, I gotta be here to
I'm
emotionally
saying what
support her.
she
That's not
says.
the
That's what she
question.
says. She says that, guys, I want to be a stay-at-home mom, so please, please support me. Let me get this money. Help me. Help me. Help me. I need it. I need to be a mom for Cam.
Yeah, Hippie Tricks, you might want to reevaluate your lies before you lie, because you know we can see every comment and post you make on Reddit, right? And you're actually on here every single day.
The first post was 22 days ago, huh? Did they admit who they are?
But I'm looking at her comments. Like, she's been commenting on hella shit
Here's a
about
funny song we can
okay.
do. Y'all know that song back in the 90s? Haters Gonna Hate, Haters, Haters, or something. It's called 7UVSV or something. Sung it.
Oh, I know what you're talking about, yeah.
Yeah, that could totally be our theme song.
She's responding to what we're saying in the comments of this Reddit post, so it's only a matter of time. One
Not everything I say is about Gabby. Thank you. So keep my name out your mouth.
Lucky thought, baby. There's already one. Just join that one. Why y'all gotta have separate pages talking about me? I want it all in one place so I can read it in one place and not have to go back and forth. You want the link? I'll give it to you. I haven't been posted on there in like 20 days. Maybe that's changed now. Let's see. You can tell that the roaches.
Someone said it's probably Jen.
Hippie tricks.
You think?
I don't think so. It's too far back for it to be relevant to be Jen. This person goes back at least 140 days.
It still could be a Jen, though. You said 140 days? Where are you looking at?
I'm looking at her comments.
Oh, okay. See, I was looking at the post, I think. Hold on. I don't know what I was looking at, actually. I'm not going to lie. I still don't really understand. Yeah, I was looking at the post. Okay, comments. Here we go. Okay, here we go. 138 days, yeah.
And that's the day that they created it, the Reddit.
Mm-hmm. But how long has Jen been watching Danny?
I thought when she was talking to us that day, she said she had just found them.
I don't honestly care enough to know who these people
are. Jen was the one that went there and helped Enzo by giving like an IV fluid or something like that.
Right, but how long has she been around before that?
I don't know. I just knew of her when she was at Danny's house helping Enzo.
Y'all are so dull. I said I haven't been on here in a minute. Did you read slash comprehend that? It's been 18 days, 20 days, 21 days. We're talking about your comments, idiot. You ignorant fuck. We're talking about your comments.
Try again. Try again.
Don't say that word. You'll get talked about for 8 years.
I know. We're talking about your comments, not your post. Yes, correct. Thank you for showing proof of the post. Indeed, your last post was 18 days ago. Correct.
Popcorn and a drink for tonight. Someone says, should I get popcorn and drink for tonight? Julia says she's guessing it's Jen or Kayla. Is Kayla dirt? Manicure.
That's one of the Kaylas, but I don't think that's the same Kayla.
One being made as we speak. Are these?
That's what I said, but I already have one. Like, can you just post on the one that's already made so all the Allie Ray content can be under one page? And there's already like almost 500 members in that one. So let's just stay under one page, okay?
Oh my God. Karen, how are you getting your stuff back? I have my stuff. Can I make a fan page on Reddit? I have my stuff. Karen has her stuff. It's in her house. My daughter's on the computer as we talk. The ladder's by the freezer in my garage. And my table's in my spare bedroom.
Do I need to...
Hey, Karen.
What?
Do you by chance have your stuff back from Gabby's?
Yes, I canceled it. I canceled it earlier. Brandy, I did. There it is! Thank you, thank you, thank you. I told the guy, I described everything at the police station. I described everything. What it looked like, what color it was.
Obsessed with Allie without telling you you're obsessed. Agreed.
Who's that? That's... And my puppy. Hi.
Baby, do you want me to hippie trick? Do you want me to comment my actual Reddit name? Or can I like, yeah, I think.
Me?
Yeah, no. Thank you. I'm good.
Allie, you have the best meth mouth I've ever seen.
For real? Can you share the wealth?
I mean, I didn't know, like... I don't know.
Yeah, can Carrie Underwood, like, sue her for playing that song so damn much? Good God.
Do you guys want me to play Fast Car for you?
No, I will literally... 13th reason. 13th reason.
I didn't ask for a link to that, but thank you. I mean, I get you didn't ask for a link, but y'all wanted my own like page, so there you go. It's already made.
Everybody say you do have the best teeth.
Can't wait to see all your posts in there. You'll probably be the only one posting.
I got a fast car. You can do something and I'll pay all your bills. You
know what? Shay, if she's so great, we didn't ask you to come over here.
Who?
Capital Disaster 546 on Reddit. Allie's so annoying. Shay's so cool.
Allie, she runs a good life. I think my lives are pretty interesting, but okay, to each their own. Don't want to hurt my feelings. Okay, well, apparently I'm all up in rugs.
Gabby has a table, guys. What I gave her was like, I guess you could say it's kind of like a coffee table, but my son used it for a sewing table. It opens up. I have my table, and she has a dining room table, yes.
Look at my Reddit page, why not?
So what kind of hits do you get for $11?
Bro, let me tell you. People, the thing is, what I just showed, I wasn't showing how much money I make because that's not even an accurate description of what I make because I had just spent however much money on freaking Danny. Y'all don't need to know how much I make, but
whatever your name is, she has a bar / little stools around it to where, like, even if I did take a table that was mine, she has a little bar she could eat at with three chairs, so she wouldn't be without a table. Not like they sit at it anyway. She stands up in front of the bar, dancing and singing and eating cheese quesadillas.
I'm confused. What do they mean it's grayed out?
Yeah, that's what I was trying to figure out.
Oh, I guess you can't post in there?
Guys, don't ask me questions about how she affords her place. That's not my business. Yes, I did help them get that place, and I don't regret helping them get that place because, you know, everybody needs a place to live. But don't ask me because Aaron does work. I'm not going to say what he does because that's not my place to do that. But that's their business, how they afford it.
What you're telling me is you're probably behind that hippie whatever account.
Yeah, so they can post on there what everything's going on.
It's probably that hippie account, right?
It says Allie L. Ray 5 online. You can't post here. When I click on it.
No, but it says like this Sunshine account is what I'm saying. Like they're trying to post in there and they're saying it's not letting them post. So they're probably that hippie account.
It won't let me post either.
Bro, I know. I'm saying they're probably that hippie account. The fact that they're trying to post. Oh. I just posted the link.
Oh. Sorry. Well,
Anna, whatever that is, boss. Well, I met them both online about a year ago. I just met Gabby, Aaron, and Cam probably like 2 weeks ago in person. And yes, before anybody throws it out there, she lives like 7 minutes from me. Did Gabby contact the food stamp office? Don't worry about what I did. I know what I need to do, and I know what I need to do to protect myself. Please don't ask me personal questions like that because you're not going to get an answer.
Unique Salary is the moderator of that group. Trying to see who's online.
What doesn't make sense is sitting talking about someone all day and you're still broke. Who the fuck said I was broke is what I want to know, because y'all made that fucking
if
assumption.
If she was broke, she wouldn't be thinking about ordering Taco Bell earlier, y'all. Mind your business.
No, I just ordered freaking Fuzzy's Tacos. I'm thinking about ordering food again.
You know what? Don't be jealous or anybody's jealous, because guess what? We have our money. We make our money the way we make our money. Don't worry about how we spend it. Obviously, you know, we all know that
educational milk. You really made your Allie, 7 minutes ago to say that.
Allie lives alone, but guess what? Allie pays all of her bills, so y'all need to step away and let her order some damn tacos.
I really don't want to believe the fact that a female can live on her own and have a $700 a month car payment and $1,400 rent and pay that all by herself. Y'all just really don't want to believe that, do you?
Tonya, I wasn't being rude, but I have been asked the same question all day, every day. People can obviously look at Allie's fan page, and it literally says she got everything back. And if anybody thinks that I'm going to put all, even though I don't talk to them anymore, I'm still not going to put every single thing out there about them. And I don't have to. And like, people keep also asking me, Karen, what do you do? Don't worry about what I do. I pay all my bills. No one helps me. It's me, my youngest, and my dog. My son moved out last June. So I don't have to be anything. I could be a Karen. This comes with popularity, you know, whatever. I don't have to answer any question I want to. Nobody will ever know what I do. People think they know what I do.
Get some rest. Also, can you pay for rent for January? Knock, knock, it's past due. Actually, it's not, because it's already paid, but okay.
Yeah. Yeah, we all know if it wasn't paid, you wouldn't be there right now talking to us at that place.
Not them fucking responding on Reddit to what I'm saying over here. Y'all are too scared to respond. Y'all are pussies.
I'm not who's being rude? Who, girl, mom? Who's being rude? Again. Okay, guys, I'm just going to start talking like this because, like, I'm always so rude and I come off so rude. So, guys, please stop asking me if I have my stuff, okay? And don't ask me if I reported whatever I need to do. I know what I need to do. I'm a big girl. I'm about to be...
You got this.
No, it just scared me. My picture frame's ruined.
You fall off the wall?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm okay. I was just in my bedroom and I just hear this big boom. I thought Enzo probably knocked something down, so I got up and I saw my ego on the floor. The glass was still intact. Other side of it painted, you know, So.
It's irreplaceable. You know? It's all right. But I know how it can be when you're home alone and you hear that shit. I know that.
It's kind of scary. I just heard a big boom, like the biggest boom I've ever heard in my entire life. How in the world did I just, how did Diamond B get there? Look at this shit. I'll show you. On the corner. Done. Yeah. And then there's a bead right there. Explain that to me.
There was a nick in it, it fell. I mean, come on now.
Just scary, man. Haters, I can care less what you want to say. Get out of my life. Get out.
Oh my. Spirits wants a dance party. It's hard when it's slapped in your face all the time, you know? Just scroll on. It's no big deal.
No, I want this live.
I'll be right. Danny, I'll be right back.
Okay. I'm good. I'm good. I'm good. Just had a moment. Just scared me, okay? That's all it did was scare me.
Can you hear me?
5, 4, 3, 2.
Oh, I can barely hear you. So I just got on and I seen that you're upset. Are you thinking there's like something in your house and it's freaking you out?
No, because I know God's got me.
Okay, good. So all I was going to come up in here and do is I'm not saying I don't believe you or do believe you or whatever. I know from my own experience stuff that happened to me and my sister when I was younger, and my grandpa's a preacher, and we refused to go to our apartment one time for like a week because of scary stuff. And my grandpa went there and he blessed the house, so I figured I could jump on here and we could pray together while you're in the home.
Yeah, you want to do that for me?
Yes.
Let's do it.
All right. Dear Lord, no matter what spiritual warfare Danny's going through, she knows that you got her heart. That's the first thing that she said to me. I don't know her. I just know that she's a sister in Christ and she needs your protection and your love and your strength to surround her. Don't let any darkness in this world consume her light. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen. Thank you.
You're welcome, dear.
Thank you.
Good luck. I'll keep paying attention to your live. I'm going to jump off here and probably go live myself, but I'll pay attention to you and see if you're feeling better later.
All right. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay. this all I can in your name, amen. Oh, God, help me, please. Please help me. Yeah, I'm okay. Whew. No, it was very quiet. It was very quiet. There was no banging. It was just, I was sitting on my bed just like how I am now. And I thought Enzo was out there. I thought he knocked something down. So I went out to my living room and I saw Enzo's frame come down. I saw the eagle come down, and Enzo's frame was still intact, but the eagle was flat out. The glass was not shattered. It came right down. The eagle pincher was completely out of the frame. I don't know. It could have been a lot of different things, guys. I mean, those picture frames have literally been up there for days now. I don't know. It could be Felicia passed away. It could have been, I don't know. But not, why not the other picture? Why not all three of them dropped? Why did that eagle come out? That's what I don't understand. Oh, man. Fly away, eagle. Oh, man. Well, that was, okay. Well, that was a day. That's kind of scary. That was a scary thing. Being by yourself and you hear this big boom come down. You're not welcome here. Bye-bye. Cast you out. See you later. Have a great day. Get out of my house. Bye-bye. What was that noise? Did you hear that? It's not funny. It's not funny. Stop it. It's not funny. It's not funny.
You're killing me. Did you tell them they gotta pay their rent? Huh? Tell them go pay their rent. Staying there.
Hi, we got a cat and they mock it. It backed.
I didn't use old nails. It was brand new nails that I got. But like when the picture frame dropped, the brown thing that holds the picture frame literally was plastered on the wall. There was no sound, there was no banging, there was no nothing. I literally got off the phone with friends of mine, and as soon as I got off the phone, I laid here, and all of a sudden, bam, like, and then I grabbed like, I don't need stitches. But I wrapped it. That was pretty scary. Enzo, you're not helping me. Get a dog. I should get a dog. I don't think it's a spirit. I think it's got to be one of my loved ones that passed away. I don't think it's a spirit. I don't think it's a demon. I don't think it's anything. I think it's one of my loved ones. I really do. Unless somebody died in this apartment that I don't know of. I don't want to get staged because of Enzo. I don't want to do that. But the picture of Enzo, like, it came down, but it didn't break. The glass didn't came out, but the eagle, literally, the glass came out. There was the brown thing that holds it in place that was plastered on the wall still, and everything else came out. That was kind of scary, man. I'm not getting staged. No. I don't think it's demons. I really don't. Rebuke you. I do. I really do. Danny, you saying to your dad this AM, I'm thinking it has to be my dad. I looked it up and people have died in those apartments. What do you mean?
Listening to an episode of Ghost Hunters.
No way. You did not look up. There's no way you looked it up. You can Google it? How do you Google it? Can anybody?
Listen, I have a light in the bathroom that has no light bulb and it flickers still. It's my mom, I'm telling you. She's crazy. She would haunt me like that.
No way.
Dude, my mom comes back and scares me all the time. That's just because that's how she was. Do you think she's gonna listen to me? She don't listen to. She gonna do what she wants to do. She's a grown ass woman.
I can't see anything. I can't see anything. Oh my God. I can't be it. No way. No way. Let's see.
Ooh. Hi, Sophie. How have you been?
safety info. Here we go. You gotta just give me a second, okay? All right, you guys need to stop. Just stop with the hate. Like, seriously, just stop. Enough is enough. Let's just stop. Let's just, everyone just calm down, please. Just calm down, okay? Like, there's no reason to throw hate at me. There's no reason to do it. You probably just fell. All right, I'm gonna go sub chat if this does not.
It's gonna pay you back 3 times. Don't be mean to people. You're gonna get meanness times 3. If you're good to people, you may get goodness 3 times. It's called the old Wiccan 3 times rule. Never do anything to gain popularity or wealth, because it's gonna come and haunt you. So. Just
saying. Hello, you only live absolutely once. Yes, Jazzy. Thank you for coming up here and saying that. You're absolutely you, correct.
She's beautiful, beautiful.
You can kick me out, please, Allie.
I got you.
I have to
love you guys. Bye.
You.
And,
oh. Yeah, I mean, she's not wrong at all. Alive. People don't understand that.
The question is, are you better than Gabby?
Not really.
That stuff, it scares you, okay? If you don't live alone and it's very quiet in your house and stuff like that happens, yeah, anybody's gonna get scared. You know what I'm saying? All right, I'm gonna go sub chat for a little bit until this chat, and I'm just gonna put my phone down, and I'm not even gonna. I'm just gonna play on my head. Until you all can calm down. That's just what I'm gonna do right now. Just for 30 minutes. Just gonna stay live for 30 minutes, but I'm just gonna ignore the chat for right now. And you all can just go and keep on scrolling, because I'm not gonna give you any attention. Have a good night. Boom, boom, boom. Maybe I just want to turn on the movie and just go to bed.
that the Lord of all the earth care to know my name. We care to feel my hurt. Who am I that the bright and morning star would choose to light the way for my ever wandering heart? Not because of who I am, but because of what you've done. Not because of what I've done, but because of who you are. I am a flower quickly fading, here today and gone tomorrow. A wave tossed in the ocean, vapor in the wind. Still you hear me when I'm calling. Lord, you catch me when
free breakfasts. DoorDash.
Mm. Come sit with us. Come sing with us. Come share with us. Come worship with us. We know it can be intimidating to attend a new church, so we've made it easy for you to connect with missionaries from our local congregation. They'll sit down with you beforehand to show you what Sunday services are all about in the Church of Jesus Christ. Then they'll meet you on Sunday and save you a seat. Get ready to be inspired. Just sign up online and we'll reach out to you.
It's okay, buddy. You okay? You okay? You okay? You know what? Yeah. Come cuddle with me. Yeah. You want to cuddle? You want to cuddle?
He's sleeping. Look at his eyes. Watch, 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 watch. Look at him. Watch. Oh. You're warm. A little blanket. What are you doing? Go in there. Can you go down a little bit? Thank you. Sorry. You want the blanket on you? All right, put your arm out. Put your arm out. There you go. All right, let's go to bed. Come on, ready? Thank you. What's wrong with you? You like that? Yeah, I can see him. Ow. Oh, you asshole. Seriously, dude? You're being dead serious right now. That hurt, bro. What's wrong? You hungry? What you doing? Cause you're my boy. Yes, you are. You're my boy. Yes, you are. What? Sam? Oh, the glass cut it. What? What are you looking at me for? What are you looking at me for? What's wrong with you? Where's your babies? What you doing? Yeah, I'm talking to you. I am. How you doing today? You know, I got a scare. Yeah, I did. It's pretty rough today. I had a really rough day. Did you have a rough day? I think I did too. Yeah. Yeah. You know who your mama is. You know who your mama is. I'm your mama. And you know what? I love you, little squirt face. Oh, yeah. What? Oh, really? Oh, tell me about your day. Oh, really? Okay. Well, we can cuddle and watch a movie, or we can take a bath. You want to take a bath? Want to take a warm bath? Yeah? You want to? No? You want to do it tonight? I gotta go grab you crickets tomorrow, dude. Yeah? How about we take a bath at around like 8 for bedtime? You want to take a bath around 8 o'clock? You do? Okay. We can do that. Want to do that? Want to take a bath around 8 o'clock? Yeah? Do you love me? Do you love me?
I love you. I do. I love you with all my heart. Hey. Do you want to go back into your crate? Do you want to go back into your home? Did you see a rose? Do you see the rose?
All right.
Oh, what was that? Did you see another rose?
Thank you so much for the rose. I appreciate that.
What'd you see? What'd you see?
All right. Put you back. There you go. Oh, he's just chilling. He'll get his comfy spot. I'm gonna get the heating pad off for you. Can you get some hot? All right, come on. Let's go back in your cage. Oh. All right, I'm gonna get off this sub. All right, come on. You wanna go back? Come on. 8 o'clock, bath time tonight, okay? Go. Ow. There you go. Oops, sorry. Go ahead and just take this off. Place this right here. Now you want to eat? Yeah, about worms. Let's get you some worms. Want a worms? Oh, go get you some worms. Here. You want worms? Come here. Alright, come on. Here we go. Alright. Here. Oh, I got a bunch of worms for you, boy. Look. Look at this. Mmm. Cheers. There's one worm. There's two. There's a bunch of them, Turbo. Better hurry up. They're coming. They're coming. Come on. Come on. They're coming out of here. I gotta grab them. You're hungry. Here. Want more? There you go. Here. All right. Good. Want more? You're eating, so that's good. Good job eating your worms and your meals. Good job. Mmm. Yummy. Pretty good, huh? Got a lot of greens there, dude. Good job for eating, buddy. Very happy for you. Good job.
Up. What did it take for me to get that big?
It took about a year to get big. Really depends on what you're feeding them, etc. I'm gonna turn on some heat because it's really cold. I did a lot of things today. Oh, now it's just time to relax, man.
And I just relax. Oh. Oh. Damn. What time is it? Did I eat dinner yet? No, no. Hold on. Excuse me. Whew. I am probably going to make some food. Probably something small. Nothing too big. Nothing too crazy. Oh, man. Oh, finally got my work schedule.
So I worked sometime this week, but I'm not discussing when. Oh, he's fine. He's okay. No, you are okay. I don't want you to get Seminole if you can get sick from him. Oh, I didn't know that. That's good to hear. You're good, Danny. You don't have to. I'm just happy to get to hang with you. That's all. Aww. I appreciate you on that. I'm here. Oh, you know what? I was looking up Fireproof because I really wanted to watch that with you guys. No, you're good. You're good. I just, you know, he's hungry. That boy's hungry. So I'm going to have to go get crickets tomorrow. Just vibing. Vibing right now. I think I'm going to relax for the rest of my evening. I really do. I think I deserve it. I really, really honestly do. I think I'm just going to sit back. Yes. 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 Phone calls were made. Phone calls were done. I will discuss with that off of TikTok. I do have good news. I have bad news and good news, but I will definitely reach out to you and later on tomorrow. I got a call. I got a call back and stuff like that. But yes, I did. I do. I do give them roaches. I have to go tomorrow and get hornworms, mealworms, crickets, roaches, all types of bugs and spoil the crap out of them tomorrow. So they get one more day of me waking up tomorrow morning and going to the store and grabbing some stuff for them. So, chat, I really wanted to have a conversation with you guys about a... Now, a lot of people, now, listen, okay? I'm not going to listen to my chat because there's going to be a lot of people that are going to come into play and then tell me things that are not true, okay? I looked on YouTube and I have not yet found that video of where my sister went on live saying what she said, okay? I did do my investigations. I even called her, okay? And I'm looking for that video, okay? I don't have it. I don't see it. So that tells me that the stuff that you said in my chat was not true. So unless I'm missing the video, since you guys all said it was on YouTube, I still have not yet to found it on YouTube. I am going to handle that situation outside of my TikTok platform, but I did not yet see it. Okay, so I can't sit on here. Don't let chat put you two at odds. I'm not. I don't know. The chat was saying that there's a video out there that Gabby was literally saying stuff. And I'm going to tell you guys something. I don't know why you have to lie. I really don't. Because it's not there. So whether or not, like, the reaction that you guys want to see out of me is pretty sad. It's pretty sad. It's very sad how you guys can destroy two sisters. You know how hard it is to be a twin and have your sister in another state? Do you not understand that that is a very difficult thing to deal with?
You don't think being a twin sister and having two sisters fight because TikTok comes between two sisters that love each other? That's kind of sad. Obviously, you don't know the bond that twins have. You don't know. Only twins will really understand the kind of bond you have with your twin. It's very sad. It's very sad that TikTok has to come between us. Do me a favor, chat. Stop tearing me and my sister apart on these platforms. I'm asking you to stop. It's pretty disgusting. And it's pretty shameful. I have an 8-year-old boy and girl twins. They fight like crazy, but can't go out without each other. Yeah, I am a twin and I understand what you're saying. Thank you, Melissa. Thank you. Thank you. And it's pretty sad that a lot of you in here just like to watch this shit show. It's kind of really sad. It really is. Do you not have Netflix? Because I can definitely turn on some Netflix movies and we can just chill for the rest of the night. You want to do that? Because that's the shit show that I'm about to give you. I'll turn on my Netflix show. I'll turn on a movie. We'll shut these lights off and we'll go ahead and just, I'll give you a shit show. You want one? Because we can go ahead and watch a movie. Because I'll be down for that. You want Netflix? You want a show? Because I can turn it on right now. Okay. I think that's what I'm going to do. I think that's what I'm going to do. I think that if people are not going to respect and they're going to cause issues, I'm just going to shut this down, turn on Netflix, turn my phone away, and we'll just watch a movie. And I'll entertain you with the movie. We can definitely do that. Because I love doing that. I'll pop my gummy and I'll just sit back and I'll relax. You know what I'm saying? Start putting positive motivation to other creators. Challenge yourself to do that. Call your twin right now. Why? I'm going to go call my twin. Go call your twin. Go call him. Go call her. Go call him. Peaches, why are you on TikTok? Why are you on TikTok? Why are you on TikTok? Why don't you get off of TikTok? I'm just asking. Entertainment. My point exactly. Don't you have other things that can entertain you? Like, I don't understand it. Like, oh my God, the common sense. Like, I just can't chat. I can't with you guys. I just can't. I already did my laundry. Focus on the positive. Focus on the positive. Chick-fil-A. Danny, you are a good person. I know I am. What flavor vape is that? It's blue raspberry. Mike Tyson. Let's say I had Chick-fil-A earlier. Chick-fil-A is good. Chick-fil-A is so good. So delicious. It is. Which, okay, so have you ever heard of, what's that called? What is that restaurant with, like, the famous chicken fingers? In the state of Illinois, what is it? Danny, what is it? It's, like, garlic bread with fries and, like, chicken. Cane's, yes! Raising Cane's, yes! Their sauce is so good! Oh my god, it's busting. It's so good. You're the best. I follow you. Thank you. I appreciate that. I want White Castle so bad. We don't have one close. Ah, I have White Castle sliders right now. Raising Cane's is addicting. Straight up facts. Oh my god, I'm about to drive 45 minutes to get it. Yeah, go do it. Straight up, go do it. The sauce is so easy to make. I had Cane's for dinner last night. I want to know how to make their sauce, though. For real, for real. Oh my god, I have White Castle 4 minutes away. There's, oh my god, White Castle. Like, I swear to god, I'm about to go pop some, like, sliders in the microwave and just, like, oh, man. You can actually buy Chick-fil-A sauce, too. Their Chick-fil-A sauce is really actually good. We don't have any Raising Cane's by me. Ooh, you're missing out. I want some Sonic right now. Sonic sounds good, too. Taco Bell's my go. Nice, Brianna. Should I go make some sliders? Oh, some White Castle sliders for dinner. That sounds really good. Honey mustard and barbecue Chick-fil-A. DQ, yes. We're having tacos tonight. Nice. What kind? Like steak tacos, chicken tacos? Danny, stop it now. What am I doing? Is White Castle that good? I'm from Canada, and I think it can't be that good. So, like, it's pretty good. Like, I like it. It can't hurt. You gotta try stuff in order to see. Stop. Yes, it is. Danny, have you had Al's beef? It's better than Patillo's to me. No way! Dude, you cannot know. Patillo's is the way to go. I'm sorry. I can't do anything else but Patillo's. Stop it. I've never had White Castle. What? You gotta go try it. You gotta go try it. So good. So good. So good. Watch out. You need to eat better. You're blowing up more and more each day. So you're gonna sit here and body shame me? Have a great day, Peaches. Where are my mods? See you later, Alligator. Have a great one. Bye. I already blocked them. I already blocked them. First off, I'm not fat. I've got a gorgeous face. I have a gorgeous body, and I'm very confident in my body. So at the end of the day, what you say about me, I could care less. So don't body shame my life. I do look great. I do look great. I'm amazing. I'm amazing. Wow, people have some nerve. Yeah, they sure do. They're probably blowing up like a... Oh, my... I'm better than that, Danny. I'm better than that. Stop. Stop. That was very rude. That was very, very inconsiderately rude. Like, I would never, ever, ever physically... I had Culver's. Culver's is the best. I love Culver's. It's so good. I know I'm pretty. I know I am. And plus, I dance my fat off. Like, you know, yeah, am I chubby? You bet your bottom dollar I am. But you know what? I'm proud to be chubby. I'm proud to be me. God gave me a beautiful body and a soul. And he gave me a beautiful heart. And I will continue to power through with my beautiful curves, my beautiful attitude, my yeah, suck it all up. The only type of person that would say that comment like that is somebody's 100% insecure about themselves. Absolutely. Abso-freaking-lutely. Absolutely. 125. Preach it, Danny. I love your energy. I promise you that. When you body shame somebody and you tell somebody that, oh, yeah, you better be careful what you eat because you're blowing up every single day. Are you kidding me? What are you eating? Huh? Pizza rolls? McDonald's? Burger King? Taco Bell? I'm pretty sure you have. Taco Bell's calling your name. Go get it. Go catch it! Go catch it! like the Grinch? Go catch it! Go
Danny, not my what? Not my monkey, not my circus. Girl, I'm proud that I eat good. I'm making barbecue chicken and loaded baked potato. Yeah, Savannah! Yeah, Savannah! Get it, girl? I might go air fry some right now. Let's do it! Dude, let's why? Because I want to make some sliders. That's why. And you know what? I'm going to make it good, okay? I'm going to make it so damn good! Let's go. Hey, Alexa. Play. Play Bye-Bye-Bye. Hey, Alexa. Play Bye-Bye-Bye.
Here's Bye 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 by NSYNC on Amazon Music.
Oh my goodness, making some sliders. Bye bye bye. Bye. Bye.
I have that video for you that you wanted of Gabby saying that.
Yes.
Okay. Okay.
Thank you. And just to clarify, Danielle is not helping me off this app. That was a lie. I did call her because she wanted to know what was going on, and I told her the truth. I did. I said, this is what's going on. And, you know, if Dani wants to look like she's the better person, like, I'm helping my sister, I'm going to make her, you know, I mean, that's on Dani. But I want to let everybody know is she's not helping me. I told her, I want to do this. I told my sister, I said, I want to do this. I made a decision. Nobody told me what to do. I made the decision.
So yeah, that's pretty much the gist of it.
Hey, Allie, can you send me that video, please?
Yeah, I will. Where do you want to send it to?
Can you message me on TikTok, and I will, or you can do it on Instagram. Okay. So I'm just gonna say this. I'm just gonna say this, and now it's time for me to speak on this. I just want to let everybody understand the whole thing. Gabby called me and talked about that. Karen, I'm gonna bring this up because Gabby told me this.
I'm in the box. I know. I want to hear what she said because they scammed me and they used me. But go ahead.
I'm just gonna say this, right? She said something about Aaron was giving about an email to you, and you knew that that Gabby was live, and people were emailing you and stuff like that, and doxing you or something like that. And so now you're over here in all these other groups because you want the heat off of you.
That's so fucking funny. Well, Dani, I'm going to tell you something right now, okay? All right. Not only did I open my house, not only did I help your sister get the house she's in, not only did I let her borrow stuff to help them, did I not? Oh, my God, I did so much. And now I'm getting the runaround that Aaron is lying, saying that he lives with me so that Gabby can get more food stamps. Nobody lives in my house but me, Chloe, and Pepper. So your sister used the shit out of me. So many people been telling me so much. I'm like, no. Gabby and Aaron are like that. I'm sorry, Dani. You know I've always supported you and done for you, but your sister scammed me. She used me for what she could. So today, I had an officer go with me to your sister's house to pick up my belongings because I was told that she was not going to give them back to me. I gave her my laptop so she could look for a job. Why I stopped talking to your sister was because of the fact that I was told so much, but when you send me a message saying, I'm gonna take your car, I'm gonna go to this store, you stay here and watch Cam, but don't come until you bring Chloe so Cam have somebody to play with. I have a screenshot. Allie saw it, everyone else saw it.
Dani, will you unblock Allie fan page?
You don't tell me what you're gonna use my car for your privilege. Yes, I made a point. Gabby, if you, Cameron, or anybody need to go to the doctor's, or you have an interview or something like that and Aaron's working, I'd be more than happy to tell you. But don't come messaging me telling me that you're gonna take my car to a pottery whatever store. You don't come at me like that. You can ask to borrow my car, but you're not gonna tell me that you're gonna take my car and I'm gonna stay at your house and watch your son. No, thank you. That's now.
I do have a question about that, Karen. I thought she did ask. Did I read that incorrectly?
Oh, can I get in the big screen? I'll show it again. Sure. Come on, let me show it. Oh.
This isn't my life. Sorry. Over here, taking over? Yeah, of course.
So she did ask
Dani, you. Here's one. Dani, here's one that she sent me. Hold on.
Karen, can you unblock me?
Hey, and this one here says, hey, do you want to take Cam for about 6 hours so that I can battle?
I'll be right back.
I think that probably came out wrong, though. I think that was her way of asking. I think she just kind of worded it a little weird.
Yeah. And, I think she's my story. Weird. No. I found out the email was somebody, one of my friends. I ain't got no email, but no one's going to use my address. to get food stamps. Yeah, okay, that's under investigation. Let me show you something else, Danny.
Give me a strawberry pet.
Thank you. Can you unblock me, Karen?
No!
Hold on, I'm trying to get the other one, guys. Hold on. Hey, I was wondering if either way I can take your car and go to Old Timey, or you can come here and Chloe can play, or I can just drop them off with you and you can just run, like after you pick up Chloe from school.
So basically using you to watch Cam. Why she goes
multiple times,
but
Danny.
I do feel like, I want to make it clear, I do feel like she just kind of worded both of those kind of weird, but I do feel like both of those messages were her way of asking you. She just kind of, instead of saying, hey, do you mind, or hey, can you do this, she kind of just worded it
weird.
Well,
if I'm always told to watch what I say, maybe she should proofread what she says. I'm sorry, Danny. I went so above and beyond for those two. And all I did was get stabbed in the back. So guess what? I'm not that friend no more, and I will never be her friend. People can say what they want to say that I'm going to go back to your sister. I'm not. They did a lot. I mean, things happened in my house that were, I went off. Yeah, no. I went off on Aaron and both of them because they were screaming and yelling and arguing in my house.
Now you see it, don't you, for real. Now you see it, what I've gone through for a very long time. Now you see it?
It sucks, Karen. And the reason I had to change my phone number, because she was live here, and I had thousands of millions of, I had a few voicemails and text messages. Karen, we called for you. Karen, we did this. Karen, we did that. I'm telling you, people can talk all the shit they want to and hear about me, but I'm not a person to fuck with. You ain't fucking with me and you ain't fucking with my kid. But I want everybody to know that they're not getting away with any of this. I am the bitch that everybody wants to call me out. Call me out a fucking bitch. I don't care what anyone calls me. I know me. Yeah, I told my daughter to shut up on live. But I have not done half the stuff people want to talk shit about me about, because I'm not that fucking one. Don't sit there and put me on blast. And then you expect me to be like, oh, it's okay, Gabby. No. You can go live your 7 minutes down the road and ride your scooter, which I think is a cool thing that she got, to go run your errands. But don't, I watched Cam a few times. And Cam is the sweetest, cutest little baby in the entire freaking world.
I'm a popsicle.
But I'm to the point where, like, people were bashing me. Why'd you let her in, a stranger in your house? I did. I'm a stranger in my house. I felt bad. I don't feel bad for her anymore. The video she made yesterday about...
Can I try this?
Yeah. She said, Karen... Oh, no. She said, supporters, Karen, I want to say sorry for my supporters. What up, get Karen? Me, Gabby, I'm sorry that this happened to you. You're apologizing for your supporters. The people you don't even fucking know. Did they offer you somewhere to live? Did they go out of their way to help you find a place to live? No, they didn't. I did. And I'm the bad one at the end of the day. So I don't mean to yell in your life. But seriously, y'all can say blah, blah, blah all you want to, because Mona, you just asked me to unblock you. So guess what? You ain't getting unblocked. You want to be like that? Go be like that. But I'm telling you, when everybody told me, Karen, don't do it. Karen, don't say, oh, no, it's okay. They're good people.
Oh, it's Christopher's Christmas.
I learned my lesson.
Here's the thing. First off, I want to apologize for my sister, okay? I cannot...
You don't need to apologize. Gabby needs to apologize and not say, oh, I'm sorry, my supporters. Bitch, they ain't your supporters. I'm sorry. I saw the true side of Gabby.
I told everybody, she doesn't reach out to her mods and say, hey, how are you guys doing? It's always about her. I've said that. Have I not? I said that. Do I want Gabby to change? Yeah.
Do I want her to stop doing the behavior that she's doing? Absolutely. I'm asking everyone to please stop. Gabby, I saw the video.
Well, you started too much shit. I'm not finished with you, Gabby. Just know I ain't finished with you. Use my address, I swear. Let me find out that your boyfriend lives with me to get your food stamps. You best know there's an investigation going on with that girl. Believe it, because there is.
Would Gabby like, okay, if it's out of control, would you like to, if we're all silent, would you like to come up here and say your piece?
She won't. She never has. She will.
To come up in the box, and Karen swears to be quiet, right, Karen?
I want to hear it from the mouth.
Yeah, we'll turn off the comments and we'll all hush up.
Gabby? Gabby, it's time to stop. I told you on the phone, and I cried, and I said to you that I want you to stop doing what tonight
because she's put on blast, because she knows that she's there's gonna be stuff.
Karen,
there's
let Danny talk.
So here's the thing, right? I'm gonna say this, okay? Cause I'm nervous right now, so I'm gonna laugh like that's just my nervous laugh. So I apologize. I do love my sister. I want everybody to understand that. That's my twin sister. That's my twin in blood. Okay. She's done some really nasty things on this app and has hurt a lot of people. Same thing goes for me. I have done it. Okay. I'm not proud of myself on the things I've done, but I am changing my behaviors for the better. At least I'm trying to do it. Okay. I hold myself accountable because I want the change. Gabby is not ready. She's not ready to take on the responsibility like an adult. And until she's ready, she will then hold herself accountable. Yes, but you're right. She does not take accountability and she hurts a lot of people on this app. A lot of people are there for her, but where is she when they need them? Okay? I'm just saying, I love Gabby. I know a lot of people love her, okay? This is getting way out of control. This is. Gabby needs to get off this app for quite some time, and I'm gonna say it to her right now. Gabby, you do need to get off this app. You do. You need a mental break. You need to focus on your family. You need to focus on your life, and I've told you outside, stop posting your life on this app. Stop it. You're 31 years old. You ain't 16, my friend. You ain't 16. It's time to put your big girl pants on, grow up, and get your act together, Gabby. Because, honestly, Gabby, I love you. I'm here for you. But tough love hurts, Gabby, and that's what I got. And I want the best for you. I do. I know you can change. I know you can better yourself. I know that you can do what these people are telling you that you can't do. But I promise you that you have it in you. This app has drowned you to its core. This app has turned you literally to another person that I don't know who you are, Gabby. I really don't. I don't know who you are. You're not my twin. This isn't Gabby would have known. This isn't. Okay? Do you deserve all the hate that you're getting? No, you don't. No, you don't. But the decisions and the life posting that you do, you literally are asking for the attention to say, oh, well, this is what medication I'm on. This is what medication I'm all about. Start putting your platform in a positive view and stop doing what you're doing and stop posting your life out there for people to judge. Hold on, guys.
Allie, she probably called her.
Okay.
Yep.
Man, they are mostly.
She's not going to come up here with all of us in here because every single one of us have confronted her.
I even said we'd be quiet, though. I said we'd give her respect, and I stand by that. If I say something, I'm going to abide by it.
Yeah, she's not going to come in here, though, with all of us in here. At least
I feel like if it wasn't true, what was going on?
She was in Shay's box with a bunch of other people who felt the same way.
just like I said, like, this is what I'm thinking, okay, is that I have gone in people's boxes and I have said things that I've said, yes, and I don't regret it. But I feel like if she's not lying and this is all fake, what people are telling me, then she needs to come forward and be like, Karen, that's not happening. We're not using your address. We're not doing this. We're not doing that. But she has no intentions of even coming in here and saying, Karen, this is not true.
You got a phone call?
No, I did not get a phone call. I got a text message, but I'm not discussing the text messages. Here's the problem, okay? At the end of the day, guys, okay, I know we want to hold Gabby accountable, but the only way we're going to help her is letting her go. Just let her go. Let her make her own mistakes. She's never going to change unless she wants to change. What are we here to do? How long has this been going on? Set boundaries, protect your peace, protect your mental health, protect your happiness. You guys can come at me all you want. I'm just going to ignore you. I don't like the drama and I don't like the negativity. So if you have anything against me, that's your problem. Take it up with yourself, not me. At the end of the day, you guys got to stop giving her views. Stop. You guys are helping her. You realize that? You guys are making her more famous every single day by what you guys are doing. You guys are literally bringing more people into her because of the constant lives with every creator on here. Oh, Gabby and Cam. Stop talking about it. Because if you don't, it's going to continue to grow. Her platform's going to continue. You think she's famous? She's famous for negativity. She's famous for drama.
Good.
She doesn't have a support. She thinks she does when she doesn't. You know what they do? They sit there and they laugh at her. Because she's putting on a shit show for all you guys. That's why. I personally don't give you that shit show no more. I used to, but I don't no more. That's just it. You guys like watching Gabby more because it's drama for you because you got nothing better to do. Oh, we're just going to turn off Netflix. We're going to laugh at Gabby. Let's get in the box. Let's everybody get in the box. Hey, Gabby did this. I called CPS on Gabby. I did this. I did that. Gabby's not... Oh, views? I gotta go to Gabby. I'm running to Gabby. Oh, I'm going back to this creator. Oh, I'm going back to the flip-flop. Oh, I'm going back. Come on. How old are we? Aren't we supposed to be setting the role model, the example of an adult, how they should act instead of running back flip-flopping? Flip-floppers.
I didn't mean to upset you, Danny, but I've been pushed under the bus by so many people for doing what I did for her. And I still care about it, and I feel sorry for her. I'm sorry that she has this issue going on with herself, that she does need help. I when you finally meet someone in person, you see their true colors. I've gone above and beyond for your sister, and I promise you, people are like, oh, she'll be back talking to Gabby next week. No, I won't. She could live next door to me, and I still wouldn't talk to her. I can walk to her house. But you know what? I will not speak to your sister ever again. And that's coming from the bottom of my heart, because sometimes it's tough love. I mean, yeah, I do care about her, but she needs help. Her and Aaron need help.
I think I had her over that.
Said that multiple times. Okay, we both need help. I need help. Am I going to? Bottom dollar, I get the correct help. Okay, I am changing myself, and I do have a nervous laugh, and it's a real thing, so I'm sorry. I just get nervous, so I laugh, okay? But at the end of the day, do I love Gabby? I do. Do I want her to set boundaries, a healthy boundaries? Absolutely, I do. But we all need to stop giving her the attention and the views. It has to end somewhere, guys.
It's going to continue growing. Why? Why give her the satisfaction? It won't stop. So we keep doing this nights and nights, and we're going to stay up all night talking about Gabby? It's a nervous laugh. Look it up. It's a nervous laugh. Okay?
My daughter has it, Chloe. Chloe has it. If I confront Chloe about doing something wrong, she gives me that grin. I'm like, get that grin off her face. I don't mean to. Like, yeah, so I get that. Chloe has it.
I'm just saying. I don't know. I don't know. I can't take you seriously. This is 1.5K. Look at this. 1.5K.